Would you stomp on this puppy for $10 million? Me.